While you're standing up, the next one's a nice, jolly one. Page 19 at the bottom of the page. Let me line it up while you're thinking, but move your bodies now. Little march, little feeling of motion here. It's in the same key. Praise ye the Lord, 'tis good to raise our hearts and voices in his praise.
Praise ye the Lord, 'tis good to raise our hearts and voices in his praise.
His nature and his works unite to make this beauty our delight.
His nature and his works unite to make this duty our delight.
His nature and his works invite.
His nature and his works invite
to make this duty our delight.
To make this duty our delight.
Realize how light that octave jump is when you come down. Just toss it away. It doesn't need to be there. To make and
to make this duty our delight.
Try it on do or loo or some syllable with the parts. See how you can do. It's in D major really all the way through, except that the basses have a long descending scale with an F natural and a C natural in the middle. So watch that. See how well you can read that. Everybody without the words, but four parts. Three. Basses. Second line, and then all of you, when the soprano said beauty, make sure your first syllable is loud and your second syllable is soft, so that we all do the word together. Once more, that same thing. Do it on la 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 la.
La 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 la.
Don't let it get slower at the end. Let's sit down so you can see me better. And we'll do all the verses, because again, this one goes by like the wind. Isaac Watts really just has the most wonderful gift to write these straightforward words that have such dignity. They're not convoluted sentences and fancy words, they're just there. And they take us right into this wonderful world where things are quite manageable. You know, it's not our modern Sturm und Drang. Be with the words, people. Got it?
Praise ye the Lord, it's good to raise our hearts and voices in his praise. His nature and his words invite to make this duty. Flames, he counts their numbers.
got it. You know, I love that logic. It's the world where good gets rewarded, and if you're wicked, boom, out with you.